Hey guys, how you doing? JP Saricolia here, and today is Good Friday, so I want to wish all my friends a happy Good Friday, happy Good Easter this Sunday as well. It is an important day for all Christians all over the world. It's the celebration, the memorial of the sacrifice of Jesus Christ for us on the cross. And I think it's an important time for us to really reconsider. It's a time for us to really look into our spiritual lives and to really remember the reason why we are here, the reason why we believe what we believe, the fact that Jesus Christ died for us on the cross. He gave his life to give us life and to give us hope. So today I want to remind everyone that today is an important day. Regardless of everything that we're going through, is to always know that there is hope in Jesus. And I want to say that to all my friends all over my different platforms and channels here on YouTube and social media, whether it's JP Sowery Reviews, JP Sowery Gaming, Age of Heroes podcast, and Born Again TV. I want to say to all of you a happy Good Friday, happy Easter. Don't forget the reason why we celebrate this day. And I want to wish the same thing to all my friends, whether you're a Christian or not, whether you're a Muslim or agnostic, whether you are you really follow any other religion in the world, Jewish faith, anything. I want to wish you the best from God, and always to know that Jesus died for you also and for all of us, to give us hope, because without him, there's no hope, and there's no way we can reach God or heaven without a savior, and he is our savior. So my friends, I want to say to all of you, happy weekend, and God bless you all. Talk to you again. Bye-bye.